Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Lovely to see you back.
You guys are lucky the court never tried to make me a talent. You'd all be in.
Listen. If you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know. He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now, can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Thank you. Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
When you do that,
please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Guess this is the perfect spot for an ambush.
Batgirl! Keep up the good work!
Hero.
the real deal.
I never thought this would happen. Thanks.
I get why you're cautious, but I promise, we're the good guys.
Listen, I called for backup. You should probably leave before they get here.
I hate this city!
Batgirl, let's go.
Damn it! He nearly gave me a heart attack.
Is it?
Units needed by the Cape Carmine Lighthouse. We have reports of criminals hiding in the area.
Quick! Watch for her jacket!
we done already?
I'm looking for Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh, now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Appreciate it. Belfry, seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
Copy that. Let's find her.
run from me.
Don't go anywhere, Vigilante.
Don't waste my time.
Come on, spill.
Here's all I got for you.
Thanks. Stay down.
Batgirl's here! time to wrap this up.
Find Judge Moreno. Start talking.
I don't know! But I know we just sold some top-end security equipment. Maybe it was for her.
Just what I wanted to hear. Belfry, nothing on Moreno. The regulator sold the freak some security tech, though.
That sounds like it could be a lead. Keep us posted if you learn anything else.
Getting there.
Change. You gotta pony up a little something extra now.
A vigilante? Oh, he's gone!
Not today, bad guy.
You won't get away with this.
All right, let's hear it.
All right, I'll tell you.
Thanks for the info. Batman led us here for a reason.
Batgirl identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Appreciate it.
Office.
safe now.
Brian was dead for sure.
Hear it.
Anything for the hero of the hour.
Just what I wanted to hear. Damn it.
What I have to know.
Oh!
shitty one will be provided.
To finish me off!
intriguing energy signatures are near your current location.
I get why you're cautious, but I promise, we're the good guys. Much obliged.
Job. I can't screw it up.
you know.
Chill out! I'll tell you what I know!
Thanks.
The GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox. Just what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
All right, let's hear it.
Of course, here's what I know.
Thanks for the info.
Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. To hold that scan a little longer. Try it. Yes, that's a good scan.
You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan. Nice scan. I've got the data. Program the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
I know you have something to do with the disappearance of Judge Moreno. Start talking.
Oh, yeah! I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy!
Belfry, we have confirmation. Moreno is paying the freaks for protection. Headed there now.
Got it.
Huh?
aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Officer requested by the intersection of Mercy and Oxalis. There's been reports of suspicious activity.
Are you all right? They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
The court really don't like taking no for an answer.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help us stop them. I have a warrant to arrest their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad to have you on board. Want to call someone to come get you?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Batgirl.
Belfry, we have Moreno secured, and so is the arrest warrant.
Good to know. We'll make sure she stays safe.
A new scene, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.